Hello everyone and welcome back to Life and the Universe. Today we have some exciting news from the world of astronomy. A team of astronomers using data from the European Space Agency's Gaia astrometry mission has identified the closest black hole to Earth. The black hole is less than 1600 light years away from us and is orbiting a star similar to our Sun. This discovery is a significant milestone for astronomers, as black holes are difficult to observe due to their properties. In this video, we will delve deeper into this discovery and discuss its implications. Black holes are massive objects with such a high density that they have extremely strong gravity, making it impossible for anything to escape, including light. The black hole identified by the team of astronomers is a stellar black hole with a few solar masses. The team, led by Kareem El-Badry from the Max Planck Institute for Astronomy, discovered the black hole using a novel method, which tracked the star that the black hole is orbiting. Stellar black holes are the end state of very massive stars, and there are an estimated 100 million of them in our Milky Way galaxy alone. However, only a small fraction of them has been detected so far. Most of the detected black holes orbit a companion star closely enough to pull hydrogen gas from the companion star into an accretion disk that surrounds the black hole. The gas becomes hot enough to emit X-rays, which is how they're detected. There are 20 known X-ray binaries of this kind, with an additional 50 candidate objects. There have been several attempts to find quiescent black holes in binary systems, meaning black holes without an X-ray emitting disk. The tool of choice for detecting these black holes is stellar spectra, which contain information about a star's motion. However, these attempts have not been successful due to the missing information about the orbit and companion's mass, which is a fundamental source of uncertainty. This is where ESA's Gaia mission comes in. Gaia is designed to make ultra-precise measurements of stellar position, which includes detecting a visible star's motion on the sky and deducing the presence of an unseen companion. Gaia's data is complementary to what stellar spectra can deliver and can provide information on black holes that are difficult to observe using other methods. Gaia's scope is important as it surveys over 100,000 binary systems, making it more likely to find the black hole binary among the many ordinary binaries. This discovery of the closest black hole to Earth is exciting for astronomers as it opens up a new way of detecting and characterizing black holes in binary star systems. The team of astronomers led by Kareem El-Badry has paved the way for numerous similar discoveries. Moreover, the properties of the binary star system that was discovered are unexpected, which highlights the gap in astronomers' understanding of how such systems form in the first place. This discovery is a significant milestone in the field of astronomy and will pave the way for further discoveries in the future.